Capital Hoops here with St. Maria Goretti guard Dionte Alexander with 25 points tonight and a big win over Christian Brothers College High School. Tell me about the win today.
We came out on a neck, but You know, you couldn't, and you started turning the ball over. Coach told us to take care of the ball and rebound and everything and take care of herself. That's what we did. And then, you know, got the win.
It seems like in that second quarter and into the second half, y'all are really starting to pull away. Tell me what y'all made changes to make that happen.
We executed more and we stopped turning the ball over. So.
And what do you think you need to look forward to tomorrow for the championship game, facing either St. John's or St. Joe's Prep?
Just bring it to another level, you know, with communication, talk, discipline, executing, playing defense, rebounding. Just got to take it to another level.
All right, that's Dionte Alexander. Good game tonight.
Thanks.